Today's date is August 25th, 2011. I'm at 7638 Carswell televising a sanitary sewer line from the 6-inch cleanout in front of the house. I ran the camera out to the main. I'm going to continue to record as I come back. The sewer line was full of tree roots heading out to this point. There's still a little bit of roots left in there, but we'll get a better look at it as we come back. Right here you can see an offset in the line. Here you can see where some of the tree roots were left behind. You can also see a connection coming in. This is most likely for the neighboring house sewer lateral to tie in. Right here you can see some surface cracks. I'm now back in the riser. At this time, I'm going to stop the video and I'll start it again when I have the camera up underneath the house.